Hello! Three beers here, four from Staggeringly beer. This is the Souropod, Papaya and Lychee Kettle Sour. This is the Dawn Stealer from the Valley of the Moon, the Noire IPA. This is Impeach It, not Bleach It. What's that beer is it? Sure, it does say allergens, gluten, lactose. And it has peaches, hops, lactose. Unique carbonic on it. This is what you could find in the fridge. There's what, the juice sticker, there's the post-it note, there's the personal note. Now, it's raining really heavily. Inspiring story. Gino. Still going. It's like, turn up, it's cold outside. So. Very lively. Beer, this one. Kind of sale logos on it. New recipe now with zero jungle frog guarantee. That's definitely good. Really, we have a passion for quality beer. This is unfiltered. Fruit smoothie IPA, that's an IPA, made using only natural ingredients. Store upright, keep your fridge and enjoy responsibly. So a smoothie IPA, a noir IPA, and a kettle sour. Different kinds of dancehall vibes, all their artwork. Well, it's okay. Yep. Had their double hops as well. Lots of head. And it kind of has like a yellowish head. It's a unique kind of head. So this one contains peaches. We all remember it because it's the USA. Good. Cheers. It looks and tastes like peaches. As far as a smoothie goes, it looks like a smoothie. Smoothie is traditionally ground up different ingredients. Blended and all that stuff. That's nice. There's a little bit of a tart aftertaste. It's pine. Now onto the Dawn Stealer. It looks like a dinosaur detective. A film noir, so I can watch a film with you. Wow. Why can I send it to this outside? I just need to change the scene. I just watched My Journal. Because today I'm just watching a bunch of monkey films and dinosaur films. Someone recommended King Kong, but they love the shop. What about next? Well, I'm drinking this beer. Noir looks. Very noir. It's really bad, but there is some transparency to it, but it's very, very orange. Kind of has a cola vibe to it, like a duck pepper. I'm a big fan of root beer from all my trips to America. At Staggeringly, good beer, good brewery. We have a passion for quality beer. This Cascadian dark ale, or black IPA, was double dry hopped with Amarillo, BBC, and Citroen BBC. We've got a big fruity character to us. Drink fresh, and the cost, remember to drink. Drink fresh, and of course, remember to drink. Okay, so. Dawn Stealer from the Valley of the Moon, nobody knows its true identity. It exists in shadows where the rules do not apply. A hop in, mastermind, somewhere between dark and light. Women love him, men admire him. A dangerous enigma from a different place and time. Pretty cool. Awesome apple. I do like the different vibes between each one, so it's a different story. But cheers. Ooh. I do like that. I had a good Cascadian dark ale, black ale, hops dark ale, India dark ale, whatever you want to call it. For a while. A beautiful smoky texture on the palate, on the back end. It has like a lingering, almost like, you know, when you have a nice kind of coating on a brisket or the burnt ends. Nice chocolatey aftertaste. That's a good beer. Now, finally, Souropod. Now, a few people on the Twitter have been having this recently, and they also think I loved it. I did have 1 year where I took nothing but sours, and I think it had adverse effect on my insides, so I try not to go towards sours these days. But I did occasionally like them. I did have two Omnipolo, non-alcoholic, pale ales, and they kind of give that vibe of the salvia, but so they were so potent on the rock, and then the flavours transitioned over the day and got that. So, open minds. Definitely delivering on the Lychee. I remember when I was at school, my friend at the, used to all Lychees all the time, but I went over into that kind of, I just stuck between apples, oranges, and bananas. So it's good though. Cheers. Medium body. Nice, beautiful texture to it. I can see why people enjoyed it. Now, I did ask if I could alter the pack because I was nervous about this beer. But I'm glad they stood their ground. Because this is a good beer. I'm going to have to re-look at the Impeach. Now it's still down. So I've got most of the head, most of that. It's generally still the head. But it pours really beautiful. It is good beer. Three solid beers from Staggeringly Good Brewery. Yes! So now I'm going to launch King Kong vs. Godzilla. Definitely check out Staggeringly Good out of Portsmouth, UK. head. It's crazy. Look at it. It's actually peach coloured. You can see it. Feels like I should have a dessert more than anything else. You see the colouring? The transitions. Business.